Grizzco. Salmon runs. Now that we really know what the power eggs are used for, should we even take part in this? What will Mr. Grizz say if he knows that I'm the one in there? That I'm the one who stopped his plans in space? But on the other side, he does have a really cool hat up for grabs. Let's do it. Let's go work for Mr. Grizz. Just a little weird to hear Mr. Grizz doing all this. I'm good. Yep, let's do this. So, we've done this before. Splat the salmons, get the power eggs. Looks like for the first one, you're just doing some basic training by yourself. Even though I said I was fine. And all of these I'm used to, so we'll just do the stinger. The X button. Got it. Yeah, I can figure most of this stuff out. Just want to go take on Salmon Run. Yes, yes, I know. Well, that's what I came here to do, to try and get some work. Laundromat. I can change up gear. Employee handbook. It's reading. No one wants to do reading. Alright, so you can get different color suits. Get a couple decorations. And get some stickers and some banners. Yep, let's do a freelance. We have a chance to get an arrow spray, bucket, umbrella, and splatling. Let's go for it. Looks like I get the arrow spray. Ooh, and I got some people who know what they're doing. Ah, the good old splatting grounds. Oh, wait, no, I have the umbrella. Got this wave done. I need some much more extreme waves. Now we come back. Yep. Oh, it's gonna super jump us back to the middle. Oh, and we switch up weapons? Oh, that's fun. In the Splatoon 2, whatever weapons you got are the weapons that you keep. That's me being dumb. Alright, so we got all the eggs in this wave. Bosses. You have to destroy the mini guys to get the big guys, I believe. Alright, I got a Slosher now. Thank you. guy. Where is it? Job. Aw, these guys don't know how to celebrate properly. You're supposed to jump around and scream booyah when you complete a mission successfully. Yeah, I know. It's just Salmon Run. Salmon Run's super fun. I did it a lot back in Splatoon 2. Gotta get all that special gear after all. Well, they got me a capsule. Let's go back. Ooh, okay, so there's a meter. There's a meter that shows when the super big boss is coming. It looks like we got Omelette and Arg and some other guy who I didn't catch the name of. And it looks like water's gonna be pretty high. Where is it? Over there. Better with throwing eggs. Good job, guys. Wave one. Always want to support your teammates. What do I got this time? I got the umbrella. Where is it? Oh, there. Thank you. ocean, fish out of the ocean. Player, I'm throwing these eggs. Alright, so that stick is gonna stay there, it looks like. Oh, this is the tower. Big deal. There's not much platform space. Okay, let's switch it up. What weapon we got now? It is cool that they switch around the weapons. I got the arrow spray. And it looks like water's level is still gonna be high. Oh, you need ink to throw them. Oh. That's why I have trouble throwing them. Ouch. Noble sacrifice. I can make that jump. I did not. That's on me. I definitely thought I could make that jump. Whoops. Salmon Run is a lot of fun. Yeah, 30. I'm okay with other people getting the bulk of the eggs. Cool, and I got my hat already. So let's keep going. Okay, so good to know that it takes ink. Essentially the same as a sub-weapon. I will admit, I didn't know that, and that's on me. Cool, arrow spray. Increase. No, decrease. Thank you. they can get all that stuff. Okay, Art, you gotta stop dying, buddy. Bucket. Water's going down a bit. Easy enough. Uh-oh, boss coming. Oh shoot, there were two bosses. Oh shoot. Guess you missed. Alright, good job. Okay, so I missed the bucket there. Wonder what have I got now? Heavy flatling. My job to provide support where I can. Oh, that way? That one. Oh, down here, down here. Oh, you guys already got it. Cool, I did not notice. Another one. Oh, there it is. Cool. There we go. Now they're starting to get it. Yeah, these guys play Splatoon 1, Splatoon 2. 33. Good job. Got leveled up to part-timer. Nice. We're gonna hit leave. And let's go back in. Switch up the team a little bit. Switch up the team. Let's see how well we do on the spawning grounds now. I'm the only one with a different one. With a different banner type. Ooh, and we got fog. Ooh, it's a fish flyer. Oh, all the way out there? Okay, that sucks. Ow! Okay, we gotta go back. Okay, fog is not fun. Okay, we quickly got overwhelmed. Yeah. Okay, so without knowing where the first things were, that quickly went bad. Damage. there. Get him in there. Yep. Would make more sense to me to throw them all over there. Okay. The waves are starting to get a little more frantic now. Alright, I got the arrows right now. Oh shoot, another one. They got it. Focusing, focusing. I'm trying, guys. Choho Zuna taken down! Alright, that was an amazing first run of Salmon Run. Took down Choho Zuna and everything. And we got a couple of capsules. let's say we do one more just to get us up to the 600 slot. All right, let's try it. One more, get us up to the 600 spot capsule and see what kind of rewards we can get out of it. I can't believe we took down Chohozuna on the first try. Oop. All the way down there. And there's fog. Where's the next one? Oh, it's this umbrella. Fog is the worst. I got it. Oh, ow. Ow. There we go. Oh, we got double the score. Nice. Well, what have we got now? Sprat Bella. How high is the water coming in? Regular height. Where are they? Over here? I'm coming. How do we do that every time? Well, that's what I get for trying to be fancy. Nope. Well, that's a bummer. Alright, not these guys again. Not teaming up with this group if I can avoid it. Yeah, they just lost me some part-timer points. Let's try that again. Thank you. Hopefully you guys are a little bit better. Heard the horn. Somehow I got it in between the two containers on its head. I have no idea how I did that. Wait. Yes, good. Okay, cool. I guess the Booyah Bomb person just did that to survive. I got the arrow spray. There it is. Got that up there. Arrow spray. the lemon squeeze? Okay, you guys just stay down there because it makes way more sense to have me. Way more sense to have one person run to the end now that we can throw these things. Makes way more sense to only do one person down at the end of the long, skinny bridgeways, is what I kept trying to say, but I can't say because words. Alright. Oh hey, Ashley has the same tag as me. Cool for you, Ashley. Alright, got more raise in my rank. Awesome. And now we're going to leave. And let's go collect our stuff. Got some meal tickets, got a lot of gold, and we got a hat with already equipped things. Alright, so I can't get a different suit yet. I do want different suits eventually. Can't get any of these decorations. Can't get any stickers, because, man, these things are actually super expensive. As is these banners. But we are definitely going to have to come back and do more Salmon Run eventually. Salmon Run is a very fun mode, and I'm happy I got a lot of cool stuff out of it. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope everyone enjoyed Salmon Run.